And CAL FIRE crews are just finishing up an overnight control burn in Tehama County. This prescribed burn was right along Highway 36 west of Red Bluff between Cannon Road and Oak Knoll Road. The prescribed burn started after 5 last night. Caltrans now shows Highway 36 has no traffic restrictions since the burn was expected to be wrapped up by 4 this morning.